In the previous step, we have computed the frequency table. So in the step 3, we are going to compute the likelihood table. So how we are going to compute the likelihood table is, you know the frequency table already. So for the frequency table outlook, we have the sunny, overcast and rainy. So you have to compute the likelihood. So how you are going to compute the yes and no probability is, so here you have a table. You have a table. So for sunny, you have to compute how many yes is there and how many no is there. So it is 2 out of 9 and for no it is 3 out of 5. So why it is 9 and 5? The probability of play is equal to 9 divided by 14 and the probability of no is equal to 5 divided by 14. So we have taken here as 9 and here as 5. So likewise, you have to compute for overcast. The probability of yes and probability of no, and you have to compute the compute for rainy, the probability of yes and probability of no. So this is the overall table for overall likelihood table for the attribute called outlook. So you know the Bayes theorem. We are going to apply the Bayes theorem for this likelihood table. So how we are going to compute is, you have to compute P of x by c. So x by c is nothing but the probability of sunny is equal to yes. That is, you are going to play in the weather sunny and the condition of play should be yes. So what is the probability here? It is 2 divided by 9. So we have taken 2 by 9, which is equal to 0.22. And probability of x. So the probability of x, what is the total probability of x? You have to take a yes and no, and what is the total for that? So it is 5 divided by 14, which is equal to 0.36. Now we have to compute the P of C. So what is P of C is? P of yes. That is, the probability of sunny is equal to, the probability of yes categories. So how many yes you have to, you have in sunny, you have to calculate the overcast and rainy. So what is the total for this is? It is 9. So it is 9 by 14, which is equal to 0.6428. So now you have to calculate the likelihood of yes given sunny is. So you know the Bayes theorem, P of C by X is equal to, that is, this can be taken as A by B, I have taken as C by X. So the probability of C by X can be defined as the probability of X by C into probability of C divided by P of X. Now we have computed, or we have the values for X by C, P of C and P of X. So you're just going to substitute these values in this formula, so that what is the P of x by c here? The P of x by c is P of sunny when the condition is yes. So the value is 0.2 and the probability of yes is 0.642 and the probability of sunny, that is P of x, is equal to 0.36. So the value I am getting is 0.35. So approximately I have taken it as 0.357. The similar way you have to compute the probability of, that is likelihood of no given the given sunny is, you have to calculate for the no parameter. So you have to calculate, you have the values, you have to substitute the values in the formula. So what is the formula? So this is the Bayes theorem what we have applied. So the formula is, a probability of sunny when it is no is 0.6. So how you got this 0.6 is, this is 3 divided by 5. So this value. So 3 divided by 5 is 0.6 into 0.36. What is 0.36? Here it is 5 by 14. So it is 0.36 divided by 0.36. So yeah, I'll be getting the value for value was 0.40. So for the likelihood table, we have computed the likelihood table. The same way you have to compute for the humidity and wind. So after substituting the values in the given formula, you will be having some different values. So here we have a condition, that is, suppose we have a day with the following values. So what are the values we have? The outlook is equal to rain, humidity is equal to high, wind is equal to weak, and whether you can play or not. So this is what you are going to predict. So what is the prediction we are going to do is, either we are going to play the game when we have the weather condition as outlook is equal to rain, humidity is equal to high, wind is equal to weak. So for computing this, what is the likelihood you have to compute is P of, that is the probability of outlook is equal to rain, should be S, and probability of humidity should be high, and the play is equal to S, into the probability of wind is equal to weak, and the play should be S, into the total probability of S you are going to compute. So we have the values here. When the outlook is equal to rain, what is the value you have? It is 3 by 9. So we have to compute only the S parameter. So it is 3 by 9. So next is the probability of humidity is equal to high. See, the probability of humidity is equal to high. So what is the value you have? Again, it is 3 by 9. So the value I have substituted as 3 by 9 here. So next, what is the another condition? Probability of wind is equal to weak, and the condition of play should be yes. So it is 6 by 9 here. So the weak and the S is 6 by 9. So I have given as 6 by 9. And probability of S is nothing but this is the prior probability what we have calculated in the previous step itself. So that is 9 by 14. So if I am multiplying all these values, I will be getting the value as 0.466. So this is the likelihood for S we have computed. For the same conditions, we have to calculate the likelihood for no. So how you are going to compute is, instead of yes, you have to take it as no. So the probability of outlook is equal to rain, and the condition of play should be no. Similarly, the probability of humidity should be high, and the condition of play should be no. And is the same way, probability of wind is equal to weak, and the play condition is no. No, and you have to calculate the probability of no. So this is also the same prior probability what we have calculated in the 14 instances. So here you have the value as 2 by 5 into 4 divided by 5 into the probability of wind is equal to weak, and the condition should be no as 2 by 5. So this is the prior probability we have already calculated, which is 5 by 14. So if I am multiplying all these values, I will be getting 0.0457. So likewise, you have to calculate the likelihood for yes and no for the given condition. Computing the likelihood of yes and likelihood of no for the given condition, you have to divide the both sides by the evidence P of X. So what is the evidence P of X we have? The outlook is equal to rain, humidity is equal to high, and wind is equal to weak. So we have to, so these are called as P of X. So we are going to compute this P of X value. After that, after computing this value, we are going to divide this value by P of X, and we are going to divide this value by P of X. So this P of X is used for the normalization. So now we are going to see how we are going to calculate the value for this P of X. So what is the condition we have? Outlook is equal to rain, humidity is equal to high, and wind is equal to weak. We are going to predict whether we are going to play or not. So how it is done? P of X is equal to P of outlook is equal to rain, P of humidity is equal to high, and P of wind is equal to weak. So we know the values for this. We are going to substitute these values here. So the final answer we are getting is 0.1020. So this is the value for P of X. Now what you are going to do is, you are going to calculate whether we are going to play or whether we are not going to play. So how it is done? The probability of play is equal to yes, with the given evidence. So what is the answer we got? 0.0466. That value will be divided by this P of X. So we are getting 0.45. For this condition, we have the answer as 0.0457. So this will be divided by this P of X. So what is the answer we are getting? 0.44. Now we have to take these two values. So 0.45 is greater than 0.44. So the game can be played is the final answer. So